it that I'm still here? No, you tell me. No, what? Why me?
Why me?
There's so much injustice. Then fight back.
But how do we do that? How do we fight back?
It's been too long. I have struggled. And you can't imagine how hard it is.
It hurts.
If you can't fight back, then nobody will help you but yourself. Get out of your own way.
Get out of your way. Welcome to VH001205 Online Recruitment. I am VH1009. Please state the job you are applying for.
Doctor, I'm applying for Doctor of Medicine.
Out of 4,000 jobs in the Solomon Islands, you have selected Doctor of Medicine. Please confirm your selection.
Confirm.
What university are you applying from?
University of South Pacific, class of 2019.
Thank you for your answer. Out of 18,000 graduates, you selected University of South Pacific, class of 2019. Please state your full name.
I am Mary Mary.
Your name is Mary Mary. Please confirm.
Confirm.
Please, Mary Mary, confirm your agenda.
Female. I'm female, recently.
You have now reached the end of your interview time. Please confirm if you need more time.
Requesting more time, please.
Request granted. What is your agenda and work experience?
Female. I'm female, recently graduated.
You have now reached the end of your interview time. Request more time for only $50.
Requesting more time, please.
Request granted. What is your agenda and work experience?
Female. I'm female, recently graduated, and I have a son, and I've...
You have now reached the end of your interview time. Goodbye.
I hear the door slam. He's had a hard day. He comes into our bedroom, hands rough on my half-awake body. No, not tonight, please. Me tied for good. Tied lo what? Your wife Lumia? He unzips. Closes my mouth with his hand. It goes on for 15 minutes. After church, when we get home. No, me feel sick. Ay, ma you go lotu no ma? You no like liar. 23 minutes. Laundry on the clothesline. Me period, no. Aye. She period last week, then you will period back ma this week. 36 minutes. Lick a breath. You think to bride price may ba? Hem no minim, shut up! 27 minutes. I am silent now. My body limp. Even the law is not a friend. My family will laugh at me for complaining about this. My brothers won't avenge me. Avert their eyes. Bro code. Speak nothing of what happens in another man's bedroom. But aren't you my brothers first? I can see them collapsing in fits of laughter. You know, the kind that makes you question your existence. The kind that makes you really wonder what family love really means. Does it become conditional once you become someone's wife? I'm a bride price, not pay me lo him. You must born him stuck up picking in. Ma waka blame you woman na. See, you say if you stop him or say buy him lose me, then go find him narrow one more. See, ma him no rape ya. You ta married.
What is mine is his and no longer mine. sex still needs to be consensual in marriage. In our society, it is too often not the case. Tonga is the only country in the region that has visibly recognized it as a crime. Healthy sexual relations needs to be tackled. It is such a touchy topic, but we need to tackle it. As soon as we make conversation about sex a norm, not a taboo.
Thank you. I'm a boy, I'm a girl, I'm a man, I'm a woman. If I could not have you, why make me believe that this could be real, that this is the new you? You saw a taste of lies led me to despair. Odorless, like the wind that catches whatever is thrown into the air. There is no truth in you. But why did I believe? Why did I let my fragile heart grow content with your charms, even if it harms me? Inside out, outside in, I want to scream and shout. But a voiceless expression, trying to emerge, only to be submerged beneath the icy cold waters, not that of Titanic, but of a berg that I could see so clearly, yet I chose not to steer myself away from. No sense of direction. The laws of attraction tested me so unfairly. That's his choice, people would say. That's her decision, my one talks, listen. Is it mine to let those fists break my bones and turn them into splinters? Is it mine to let those hands choke me? Is it mine to love and trust fearlessly, only to be slapped and humiliated with no remorse, conscience, eradicating all that I have believed in and prayed for that I could have you? Like the earth needs the sun, like a flower needs to bloom. I hunger, only to linger, slightly holding on to hope by a finger. As the rope snapped, so will my neck one day if I chose to stay. Why do you torture me that way like a slave? I beg for scraps when even servants get paid without the crap that you put me through. Is it really you? I became a maid with no rest. My humanity was stripped, I grew depressed. When you regard me as a property, disabled my ability, silenced my God. Given voice. And you smiled, obviously wanting to be the only noise. Shh. As I hovered over my sleeping body, rigid with scars, gosh, you curse so much. Why do you detest me and judge me as if I was a trophy sitting on your dusty shelf way past its time? And in time, I find myself diving yet again into believing I could obtain to gain. I remain so credulous while you grew tedious of the person that I became when all of me needed but one thing, to walk this earth with you. Alongside you, is it too much to ask? If I could not have you, why make me believe all of it could be real enough to touch? There is no clarity, because reality showed we need the gender mindset parity. Even if you don't hit me, my armor's already bent, for I have yet to learn the art of dodging the bullets of your words, piercing me over time. I'm only human, I do cry behind closed doors. I break down in the dark. And at dawn, I put on a brave face before my little prince and princesses could wake. I will love them, cherish them, show them the better side of this life. Sheltered beneath my wings, a broken sparrow when I cry, but an eagle when I fly. That's how I want them to remember me by. There's no excuse to the bruises you inflicted upon me. Do you feel like a man when you hit a woman because she's a she and not a he? Stop the insanity, stop the cruelty, the madness that made you think it's normal when it isn't. Physically, verbally, financially, emotionally, surely, why can't you see the fine line in the picture? With what little strength left in me, may God forgive you. For I will stay away from that iceberg. Not because I have an option, but because I made a choice to live and be free and not to stay and keep believing that one day I can make you see that violence solves nothing. And it's not the road to eternity, but all the uncertainty overpowers me, empower me, please. It devours me, empower me. For I'm a boy, I'm a girl, I'm a man, I'm a woman. My words are already spoken. Don't say my eyes are not open. I will not dwell in your hatred hive. I chose to survive. You know, look at me, talk to phone. You're so small, picking me. Yeah, leave my things in the office. Me come, let me just sort everything out. Celebrate. Okay.
You hear me too, yeah? Me need for you help him, me help him out of picking me ready for go to school before you go work, yeah?
Timothy, officer said, Mommy, I told him come there.
Darling, me need you for help a little bit of house here before you go work up.
Me have to go early for go work up, for slam for you me, for supporting family blowing to fella, for Pam kakai for you me, and Pam to build a house you me stay inside there.
But you know him not saying something in forever and dream here. Me look here every week, every day, every time. Careful what picking in the blame fella. Cookie for you, me. Cookie, me not a kaka you, Pem come here. Then was him kaleko all the way more. Sam su lulu good. Me fella way out of wakalo house here with him, some fella waka moya. 18 hours now, me fella waka follow me. But you fella lo office here, I think 8 hours no more.
True one, blow you! But me and the boss in that house, yeah?
Ma, okay, Osem, you should come a little bit early after work, Osem, 5 o'clock, Osem. But say, me a little bit so, yeah? Can we work every day, yeah? Let me a little bit rest a little bit.
Bami Lulu follow, because Bami got a one for meeting law 5. No, ma, lo haka 6.
So you mean by me no go work today more, eh? Man, you mean no pay house girl bring me yet, I think since last month yet, yeah?
You ring him boss bring no ma, then you tell him, you sick he, and you have to look after him to the picking in here. If you go work, but you never look after him to the picking in here. Boss bring man him say hear him to talk bring to mas, if you tell him that one, but me hear him no ma, eh?
So follow me, go no man.
But yeah, lost land no budget blue you, come any bus fare.
See, selling for what picking in blind fellow school no man, yeah. But you know, save him some fellow from salary blue you long here.
Man,
You doing what me tell you, me no more. Me no boss no house here. You talk to Thomas. Bring me small Thomas.